All right, so now we're going to look at the GHC20. You can either buy this separately or with the autopilot kit. Get a cover. Get the GHC20. Get the NMEA 2000 drop cable. It's a 5-pin cable. Get a cover for it. NMEA 2000 network connector. Seal for it. Get the 4 screws and the manual set for it. Get the cutout template, get the manual, and installation instructions. This is Garmin's GHC20. It is part number 010-011-41-00 if you're purchasing it separately.